All right, guys, we're live with Conan Exiles. There it is. And I'm just making sure everything's going to be working okay. I don't have the game up yet because there's an intro video that I wanted to catch. And now my average bit rate is too high, according to Twitch, so let me lower that. And that should fix that. Everything looks okay, so I'm going to just load the game up. You guys could see the intro video. I'm playing on a private server. Another member of World Best Gaming has a private server, Stealthy, and he allowed me to play on his server, so I'm gonna do that. Controlled environment so I could learn it and explore and stuff. Capturing it, but for some reason it skipped everything, so I'm gonna do it again. It's a pretty cool video in the beginning, so I wanna make sure I get that on here. Not gonna mess with it this time, just so it actually plays. This people just captured it. I'm assuming it'll just start right away. I'm not gonna touch it. There we go.
First, they took your family and your riches. Then they took your health and your pride. Finally, they left you to die. What will you do, exile, when there is nothing left but to live or die? Chosen, what will you become?
Well, that has to be a bug, but I'm sure it was almost over. Any kind of button presses seems to cancel that out. So I'm going to direct connect. So make sure it doesn't actually show the password I'm doing this. Nope. Okay. Oh, wait, you know what? I might show the IP, right? Yep. That's not. So I'm going to connect. I'm going to connect first, and then I'll be right back. Actually, let me just. They're slowing the volume. Still kind of loud. Yeah. That should be good. I'm gonna load into the game just to protect the IP, and then I'll switch back. I'm waiting for the game to pop back up. I connected already, but... Working? Oh, it's your body, wherever it is, it's asleep, but alive, so. Looted too. Killed or looted. Alright, so character creation. A guy, so I'm gonna pick a guy. All right, compass. Diversified. Stygian. Nope, not a priest. Like a soloist. Sorcerer, no. They'll tell me what they're... Powerful builds, brute strength, no. I'm into DPS, so we gotta find something that sounds close to that. The soloist one sounded interesting though. Bows, okay, no. Nah, doesn't sound attractive at all. No. Divinity, no. Despotic. Best thieves in the world, so they might be like this sneaking around class. Swordplay. Okay, so swordplay. Diversified sounds like it might be a good start, but where's the guy? Survivalist Society. That sounds pretty good. Bible Himalayan. Let's see what the religion does. Healing and lights. No. No. Ice cold. That sounds cool. Okay. There's probably be between. Alright, probably between the last three. Kinda like the way this one sounds.
The gods are watching. The gods are watching.
The gods are watching.
death is coming.
Cut me down, please.
Cut me down, please.
Death is coming.
Death.
The gods are watching.
Flowing here. Okay, so I think the shadow. Everything else looks fine. Oh, the height. Oh, this is all okay. Can't really see the color. That's cool. Maximum nudity. Partial. None. Maybe partial. Oh, well, I guess if I'm just starting, they would have just left me out there, right? To make it realistic. Sure. What's physique for? Oh. Old or not. Let's see. Musculature. Fine. I'm just gonna leave that. Race, add options. Anything, so I'm just gonna do this. Finalize. With low beasts. Dwindling a baron. Use that one, did I? Oh, hold on. Go back. Let's see what the race thing is again. Survivalist. I didn't choose the one that sleeps with animals. That's weird. I know. Oh, that's just a private service. I'll just leave it like that. I don't know why this. I didn't do that, but okay. Bondo, hey.
During the year,
you got it, man.
The Cobra,
thanks for stopping by.
A prisoner captured by unknown means was transported.
Yeah, I'm glad it worked. It took a lot of tweaking.
crucified and left to die for
Christ. Reminds me, I should probably add it somewhere. Not have committed.
Death comes swiftly.
Hey, Bondo, thanks for that follow.
Until fate intervenes.
Hopefully the alert goes off. There it goes. Is the sound working? I don't think I hear the sounds. Probably not. It's a Bebo thing. The sound is gonna be delayed until I open it up. So I'm getting freed. So is that
thirsty,
Conan?
Dead man. Shall I cut you down from that corpse tree? It might kill you. You civilized men are soft. Your lives.
I'm guessing that's Conan.
To your spines. I come from, we kill our enemies in battle. We don't leave them in the desert to die like dogs.
Oh, so he's...
So...
I'm a nobleman,
live again,
and that's
man.
The barbarian. And I'm converting to a barbarian.
This land does not love men. You are marked. Cross the ghost fence wearing that. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross. Live. Love. Burn with life. Slay and survive. We will meet again, dead man.
That has to be Conan. There's a sandstorm. I wonder if that happens for real. Or in game. They weren't kidding about the full nudity stuff. Sensitivity is a little fast. Oh, the voice. There's in-game voice. Alright. Let's change the... Or let's just look at this first. Access to use? Or E? Kind of flip-flopping, huh? Dodge is left alt, block left control, target Q. Yeah, there's kind of like backwards. Sprint X space. Toggle menu control M. Could do that, I guess. I am. OG. Okay. Vicinity chat, that's what it is. Guild chat, okay. Oh, push to talk. What's vicinity chat? Go back. Oh, I see. Not turning off. I don't know if I can be heard though. Oh, fades, okay. So sprint, jump, interact. Oh, it's kind of like Ark. Someone else mentioned it, reminds him of Ark. Alright, so let's change the loading distance. Because that's taking kind of long, huh? View distance, medium. I'm not gonna do that right now. Make my settings to 0.3. Does remove bracelet too? Oh, no. Oh, that's interesting. So if I take it off, I die. Why? Journey, climb, eat, climb, drink, eat. Okay, climb. Ooh, what? You can climb? It's awesome. Uh-oh. Okay. Drink, eat, use better, bedroll. This stuff? That's an ingredient. Shelter. Yeah. That's kind of like Ark. I don't know if it's the same studio. I mean, it's made with Unreal, so guess how different can they get, really? Is this a bone tree? Branch, nice. Stones. Witches, okay. Is that thing alive? Oh.
Gods curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds.
I'm hungry.
I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe.
I loot him? I can't loot him. I should be able to take his stuff. Okay, so let's see. What can I make? Can I craft yet? Beats, oh. Oh, I see. Can't unlock anything. It's probably locked until I actually... Okay. Wonder what I can climb. Climb anything? Oh. How do I get down though? That's pretty cool. Oh. Eats. Okay, good. Bedroll. Drink. Water running? Getting thirsty, man. Let me find some water. I should climb, okay. Gain water by interacting with water sources in the world. Water skins or canteens. Okay, do I have that? Oh, I see. Both yourself. So craft. Or everything. Let's just get all these fibers. Okay, so I have that. Craft a tool, drink, use a bedroll, slay. There's no guide. Alright. Twine is good for what? Let's get this. Let's drink soon. So I need twine and hide. Oh, I see. Twine. Twine. Okay. Let's get some more. Then I need to kill something. It's not good, I'm already dying. Twine. Okay, let's find something to kill. Stopped bandaging. There's gonna be something around here to kill. I'm dead. Bummer. So far. Okay. That's okay. I know how to make this stuff now. Water.
Exiles from lands I've never heard of. Some of them try to scrape a life from the wasteland, scrabbling in the rocks and sand for their own place. I cannot go on.
So that was probably back where I first spawned.
The sun that never expires, Belvarus, has forever denied me. The smell of my daughter's hair. I will pass the ghost fence, and this cursed land will finally end me. Whoever reads this note, I leave the last of my water and this message. Stranger, you have my pity. You do not know how cursed you truly are.
It's a bridge. Uh-oh. What does it do though? Oh, I'm just out of stamina. Okay. Sticks. Need to hurry, man. Branches and stuff. Five branches. The same thing, right? Different spawn points. Okay. Eight. I need eight. I have eight. No, I see. So after I use this one, I need more fibers. More branches. Okay. Pickaxe for stone. Craft. Got that. As if I... Can I make it back to the other side? Probably not. Just follow the path. Oh. Kick his control. That was an accident, but... Oh. Jungle. Must be water here somewhere. So I should be able to... Yes. Hide. It's for nighttime. Could make that. Just need some twine. Through twine. Okay. I have three twine. Oh, not any more plant fiber. There we go. Just some hide over there. Okay. Spawn point updated. Cool. Let's go, dude. Oh, crap. That's big. I don't know if I'm strong enough to... It's that guy. To fight each other. It's too strong. To hide now. Okay. Get a dedicated weapon, spend knowledge points, and eat a filling meal. It's a filling meal. So, Jay. Princess Mason. I see. Oh, this is stuff that I have unlocked already. Okay. So, campfire. Skirmisher. It's probably a DPS, right? I've always been more of a DPS player. Heavy. Try that. I can make that already. Let's see, okay. All right. So I have 3 points available. These red because I can't unlock them. Yellow I can. See any other yellows? I don't need a box yet. Let's just make a it's 20 stone, twine, and branches. I have a pickaxe. We go. Stone. Find shelter. Let's lower this. Oh, I see. Texture, medium. Better. Looks nicer. That's better. For the FPS anyway, okay. Dedicated weapon. This is pretty much like a crafting game. Pretty cool. Alright, 5 twine. How many do I have? None. Let's just get more. Okay, so 7. Running out of food. Daggers. Yep. Right. Okay. Perform a heavy finisher. Oh, I like the way this looks. Oh. Go, dude. That's pretty cool. Nice. Make a fire, I guess. Okay, what can I put in here? Probably is not too appetizing. Uh-oh. Of course. A finisher with a weapon. One, two, I see, two. Current fuel, okay. a thrall. Oh. I have thrall meat, though. Freaking dying again, dude. Find a decent animal. Okay. Plenty of wood. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. Yes. I need food. Harvest. Ready harvest. This. Nope. There we go. Good. Eat a filling meal. That didn't count. Okay. I have the eggs too. Yes. Hit it with a hatchet. You know, I'm gonna set this bedroll down. Just make a house. Door frame. There's no door. Oh, there it is. Sandstone foundation. 35 stone. Alright, let's get some stone. Some walls. Game. Craft 4, craft 3. One. Wood. And 2 iron. My simple little quest for now. Let's see. I need one more wall. No. Facing the water, facing inland. not seen it. It's fine. Oh, alphabetical. Like it. Can't lock it yet. Okay. Right. And then a rawhide bedroll. Where is it? Oh. Not do that. Nice. I didn't really want to do that, but I had to place that. The box. Box? Wooden box. There you go. Man. Fibers. Oh. Where's that grub at? There it is. Hello. Where are you? It's coming along nicely. Okay. Should be able to make that now. Yep. 12. Couple more. So I should have 8, make 4 more. Is there a faster way to get fibers? Let's see. Okay. 12, one more. What? Oh. Those are robots. I thought those were other players. Interesting. Yep. Yeah. Still can't make a box. Got some berries now. Let's just find shelter. I have shelter. Find shelter, I have shelter. Store goods, create a home. It's considered. That must be bugged, I guess. Fire. What happens if I... Hunting bow. Plant fibers and twine. Plant fibers are hard to find. Oh wait, less. Heaven's fine. Yeah. I don't know why this doesn't count as a fill this up. I have to. Oh, the fire. I have flesh. Yeah. So control is offhand block. Those eggs, pretty filling. Oh, I see. What is the fuel? Okay. And four is the results. Interesting. So this can't be cooked, okay. perform a heavy finisher with a weapon. Find shelter, use a torch. Find shelter. But I built one. Let's just store some stuff here. Torch. And these plant fibers. Can these... Oh. Just gonna kill these guys. I thought I had that cooked. Man. Okay. The other guy at. Well, I created a home, so I don't know why it's telling me to still create a home. Block and attack. Where's that guy? Oh, cool. Question is, good guy, bad guy?
Another new one, eh? I can smell it on you. Veterans tend to smell just a little more like despair. In the beginning, there were only a few of us. But now, it seems like fresh-faced fools are showing up every week. Not all of them are as friendly as I am, mind you. Watch your step. There are a lot of desperate people out there.
So you can interact with them.
Farewell. I won't pin my hopes on seeing you again.
That's nice. So why is he attacking me and not the other ones? Let's see. Okay. block an attack. Just need another one of those. Let me block it. What happens if I climb up here? You can't climb. Okay. Fibers. Wait. Wait, what happens if once I'm up here? Oh. All right, let's try to make. No way to make a bandage. Nope. Oh. Unspent points. I only have 16. Ten left. Regeneration one is important. Massive health regeneration is a little later. The grit's probably important. Available 18 available. Use a torch. Create a home. Actually, this is an ingredient to a well upgrade. wonder if anyone's even on still. Couple people. Let's go swimming. Really, one at a time. Some of them peaceful and some of them aren't. I see. It's probably the male and the other ones are the females. I'm stuck. Can attack. You bled to death. There's the good flesh. Piece of light armor.
Hmm. Welcome to the grid.
Yeah, that's the delay I was talking about. Captives. Wood burns faster, I think. Slower. Multiple, okay. 160 wood, 240 stone, and 20 twine. Let's get going. Let's start with the wood first. Thank you. So it's pretty much like Ark. But with elements like NPCs and other little lore things. It's actually... Ark is fun. But it's always good to keep things fresh, different. Why doesn't this consider my house, though? Let's store some of these things. Is more seeds good for? Planting, let's see. Ironstone. Let's see, seeds. Cannot be moved. I'm actually just gonna end it here. It's been a long day. Pretty good start though. This is definitely gonna be a grindy game. It's gonna be more of a, you need time, you know? Go to sleep. Just kill some of those guys real quick. There's one. He sees me, right? No, he doesn't see me. It's bow and arrow. You do need bones. I have enough bones. I should have enough. I'm gonna go make it. Wood, stone, bones. Yeah. Hunting bow. I don't have enough. Just four. Just to see what it's like, I guess. It makes 10. Doesn't tell you. Oh, didn't tell you how many makes, but nice. No ammo. I have ammo. I got her equipment. Do you have to equip it? Oops. There's a fast one and there's a... Okay. Let's see. Sneak up on somebody. That would have been a block, dude. Where's that guy's body at? Yes. Through those arrows quick. Okay. Alright, guys, I think that's gonna be it for Conan Exiles for tonight. It's gonna be a time consumer, which is fine. Kinda like Ark. If you like Ark and you want a different take on that type of game, Conan Exiles is your game. Got all the other extra stuff. So if you're a Conan fan and you like Ark, perfect. But yeah, guys, I'm in the stream right now, and I'll probably play this again in the future. But I think for the rest of the week, I'm probably gonna stick to Rainbow Six. After I get off, I'll probably play some Rainbow Six. But it'll be off stream. Otherwise, thank you very much for hanging out. Greatly appreciate it. And have a good night.